Yeah.
The great operatives.
You better watch out, Chris. He might be coming for your gig, man. Start streaming it soon. Chris said he can have it.
All right. So, yeah, as you can hear, we're all having some good fun here at another lovely, lovely Gwinnett Brawl.
Love Gwinnett Brawl, man. It's always a good time.
Oh, yeah, always. A little hot. But
a little bit. Not as bad as it's been.
Yeah. We had a bit of a smaller turnout today, but still plenty of competition.
I think it's just the time of the year, man. You know, September's sometimes kind of a down month for Smash and everything. Everybody's just back in school and
absolutely
getting used to it.
Let me put it this way. For me personally, I'm here for fun. I want to get better, but I realize it's not happening this semester.
Yeah.
I'm sure I'm not the only one. So,
man.
Yeah, if you guys didn't come out this time, there will always be next month, of course.
Yep. And always the lab on Thursdays. That's fun. I know it's a little bit far for you.
Oh, yeah.
But
285 to 85 is not the funnest thing to take.
No, man. 316 is not bad from Athens, though. It's just straight. It's boring, but it's straight.
That's pretty good. All right. And we have first game, High Dumpster versus YP Fatality on Smashville.
My boy Lucas right here.
Oh, yeah. Now, right off the bat, again, I say this every single time I see people take it to the stage. Do not take it to the stage if you can help it. In my personal opinion, just because the platform extends his recovery, and you know, somebody like Lucas doesn't necessarily need the platform to recover, or even if he tries to use it, usually he's going to be in lag anyway, or he's just going to tether to the ledge. So I feel like it's just a combo extension for Falcon. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Honestly, I'm not a big fan of this stage as a Lucas main. There's nothing we really get off of it.
Really?
And I mean, you know, we don't really have extended combos off the side. Our recovery's good enough that we don't need the platform to help us out. So more often than not, you can just... The other character has stuff they can get on Smashville like Falcon does, or it helps their recovery, and I'm not a fan of that.
Oh, yeah. But as of right now, Hype Dumpster having some words to say about himself.
Oh, my gosh.
Taking the first stock solidly.
That's something we've been seeing used a lot more in the Lucas meta. Like a year ago, you didn't see forward smash used a whole lot.
Oh, yeah. The move is so super safe. Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's a really good move. That air dodge right there, not getting sweet spotted, though. That probably would have killed.
Down here. Okay, not going to get 2-frame right there. High Dumpster trying to keep it safe. But down smash, great, great coverage. So Fatality doing that a little bit more. I know Falcons have been implemented down smash just because the back hit's a lot safer while Lucas's jab.
Yeah. You know, High Dumpster looking better than Cody did when he played Falcon. Maybe he's got found out the secret.
Oh, yeah.
As Lucas, you know, because Fatality has played this matchup a lot against when I guess Nova now used to main it, so maybe looking a little bit rusty.
Absolutely. Now, granted, this is a different Lucas.
It is.
Different mix-ups, different neutral game. So we could see some differences that may throw Fatality off just a little bit. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm really liking High Dumpster's use. Right? Oh, no, this is bad. This is bad.
And High Dumpster just... I think he got a little too...
He got excited right there. He got eager. That's one of those things.
Yes.
Yeah. That's the situation where you do that, like, against Rosa, where you do it so close to the stage. You're like, I need to get back to the stage. I have the advantage. I want to get back and win. But instead, if you just go low enough, the Falcon can't recover down there with you, then you can get back much easier. So,
absolutely. Now, I'm hoping High Dumpster takes a moment and just considers his options. He did really well on Smashville.
Yeah.
Granted, you know, Falcon's combos don't really matter that much if you don't get comboed in the first place. There were just a lot of neutral exchanges that High Dumpster had an advantage in right there, but I still personally would not take him to the stage. Oh, no. Okay, back on.
I wouldn't either. Oh,
my
gosh. Getting the sweet spot on that. That would have killed.
Oh, yeah, but still, that's a bit of a reach right there.
Yep. Gets down there, going for it.
No.
Oh, I'd have liked to see down air right there. That would have probably caught him. But just a little bit aggressive.
Yeah, High Dumpster just a little too aggressive upstage. Falcon is very vulnerable, but... Fatality, well known for being able to play around his weaknesses.
Yeah, very good at knowing where Falcon can go and where Falcon can't go and where you're looking for him to go. Guess the footstool. Good stuff from High Dumpster.
All of a sudden,
right,
High Dumpster putting in mad work.
Yeah.
With the footstool.
He says, I hear you saying I'm too aggressive, Scat, but I'm going to go ahead and do it anyway.
I'm going to make it work. All right, so back in the game still. So a bit of a, a bit of a flop right there, but okay, no, he's good.
Yeah, good DIA right there, knowing he doesn't want to hit the stage and get reset. Gonna wave bounce here, but wave bounce PK fires really loses a lot of efficiency against Falcon because Falcon can just kind of close that distance.
Oh, yeah, and that's gonna be a stock, And High Dumpster just fishing for it a little bit too much right there.
Yep.
I want to say, like, in neutral, he was fine.
He really was.
But he pressed.